noise similar to the popular SJ200 model. This has Engelmann spruce top, and it has the most ridiculous Cocobolo back you've ever seen. Look at that. Now, the thing about this guitar, it's loud and proud. This is probably the loudest acoustic guitar ever made. I'm kidding, of course, but trust me, it's loud. This guy, if you play with that kind of force, you will be heard. But of course, like all CBs, it's good for a lot of stuff. Some nice country picking. Still even good for finger style. Specialty, obviously, and I can do my nice chord melodies on this too. It's actually a great all-around guitar.